What's up, guys? In this video, I thought let's talk about the new Xbox that came out. All right, now the new Xbox that came out was the Xbox Series X. All right, it came out a month ago, actually, on November 20th, 2020. All right. And, you know, I'm really late talking about it because, you know, right now it's December 21st. So I'm a month and a day late talking about it. But, oh, well, whatever. You know, I thought, you know, let me give you guys some tips on, you know, whether you should buy the new Xbox or not, you know. Now, of course, so much of this, you know, so much of what I'm going to say is gonna be based off of my opinion, all right, on what I think about this Xbox, all right, not like, you know, what other people think. So this is going to be based from my opinion on, you know, whether, you know, I like it, you know, or whether what I think about it, all right? Now, for starters, I record and play on an Xbox One X, all right? The second newest Xbox that came out on 2017. One thing that I do not like about the Xbox Series X is the side appearance design, all right? It looks like a small fridge, all right, from the outside. Now, the gameplays and graphics I saw on the Xbox Series X are almost the exact same, are, you know, they're just like the Xbox One X. Nothing much has improved in my opinion, but, you know, maybe if there is a difference, you know, I can't tell. But, you know, otherwise, the Xbox design that, you know, Microsoft made, the Xbox Series X design that Microsoft made, you know, the only difference, the only major difference is the controller and the Xbox design that Microsoft made. That's literally the only difference, all right, from the outside. And another difference of the Xbox Series X is the price, you know. Of course, Microsoft priced it, as of right now, when I'm filming this, around $700. And, you know, and the Xbox that I currently own, the Xbox One X, is, as at the time, and, you know, recording this, is priced at around $400 at the Microsoft store. And At Walmart, it's around $600, but at Microsoft, it's around $400. So I do not think that the Xbox Series X is the best thing to buy, because, you know, it's pretty much the same thing as the Xbox One X, you know. It's like they're ripping people off. It's like Microsoft is ripping people off. So overall, one thing that I wanted to mention is that, you know, that you should buy the Xbox One X, not the Xbox Series X, because, you know, they're both the same. And, you know, the Xbox Series X, which is the new one, has the price of $800, you know. So therefore, in my opinion, you should buy the Xbox One X or the Xbox One S. You know, there's the Xbox One X and then there's the Xbox One S, you know. So in my opinion, you should buy the Xbox One X, you know, because, you know, you're gonna save like $300, obviously, or $200 to $300, obviously, you know. $200 to $300 is a lot of money. So yeah, that's all I wanted to talk about, guys. You know, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel and watch the four videos that are on the screen right now, all right?